years away from a cave, because I've got a funny feeling, but it's not so hot, so hot. Well, we thought that it might be smart to go to the water to try and find some place we know. But there's nothing but water for miles. So we jumped into our kayak and we paddled and paddled until there was nothing behind us to see. And we went further out into the great mystery we call the sea. When we got tired and the lights went out, we couldn't keep on, we had to close our eyes and hope just to make it through the whole night. Alright, alright. In the morning, the sunshine on your head, I felt no emotion my waterbed. And that's about when I heard a loud noise overhead, and we said, open your eyes and look up to the skies. There's an airplane floating over our heads, and we started to cry as the cars passed us by. Gone over.